As you access the app, you will click on this screen, which will take you to the next screen. You can access social media like Facebook from this screen, and also Instagram, as well as mailing handles. If you click anywhere on the screen, it'll bring you to this page. You can go to the home screen, where you can see the flavors. If you swipe left, more flavors will appear. You go back, then it'll take you back where you came from, the home screen. You can shop from here with t-shirts that you could add to your bag, confirm your checkout, make payment, and this screen will show you that your payment was confirmed. Then you can access the news from the bottom nav bar, as well as the locations, as well as the flavors. On the home screen, you could swipe left to access fundraising, where you can book now. You can also go to catering from that screen and news. You can schedule a catering event as well. This app is mainly for ordering ice cream before you get there and paying for it before you get there so that you can have your ice cream ready for you. Also, if you click on the cherry, it'll bring up the prices, the menu price.